Rolls out to his left, and to be able to set his feet, the double move on the outside creates the separation, and he's by him by four steps. And now it's a matter of whether or not Baker can load up and get it out there far enough before the catch up, and that's a great route and a great throw by Baker. His knee goes down right at the goal line. That's a touchdown.
Looked like the ball was across.